You can't just open his mind. It's like trying to peel an onion with a chainsaw. You promised me he'd have the best of care.
I said to the best of my ability. It's out of my hands now.
Go ahead, Banner. Hit me. Hate me. You know you want to. Those restraints you're wearing translate your strength into nerve impulse energy. The more powerful the prisoner, the more energy he uses to restrain himself. If you become the Hulk, you'll kill yourself.
You can't break a man who's already broken, Blonsky. What if you get inside and you don't like what you find?
I know what triggers it, you freak. I know how tough you are to the nearest decimal point. I don't need to know how to become like you. I need to know how to control it.
That voice. What are you?
I'm Ahab. And you're the big white whale. Now, open wide. And say ah.
You've opened the door to me, Bruce. A crack of light on my face that I never had before. Did you imagine I'd ever let you close it on me? We're going to be gods in this world that's rejected and feared you for so long. We're going to tear it into a billion pieces. I'm your inevitable conclusion. I'm the ultimate.
General, we're losing him. He's breaking containment.
Blonsky, I know who you are.
No, you can't break free.
That's not possible.
Get away from me, you pile of filth.
Target weaponized!
your time. Do you understand me?
Citizen, get your men in there and divert the creature's attention. Whatever you do, don't fire on the director.
Closing in now, General. Whoa, something's happening in there.
Banner, for what you've done to me, I'll kill you.
Oh, my God. General Ross, can you see this on the monitor, sir? It's Director Blonsky. He's the abomination.
You didn't win here, Banner. You're coming my way again, whether you like it or not. It's only a matter of time.
Fire! You guys ready? Thank you. You betrayed me.
Bruce!
You should have believed in me. We had the cure.
I couldn't have known Blonsky was the abomination. I only wanted to make sure things didn't get worse.
Yeah, well, they got worse. Without a power regulator for the machine, we have no way of halting the process. The Devil Hulk's going to emerge, and there's nothing I can do about it.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry I gave up on you, Bruce. I'm a liar. And an idiot. And a thief.
This is the regulator axis. Where did you get this?
Let's just say it fell off the back of an army general. You know. Just in case I had to go to a plan C.
Apology accepted.